Hey, wena man. You better watch where you are going, wena. Yes.
This. You'll please keep this safe for us, please.
Ngilibingelele babukeli emakhaya igama lami nguMthobisi Mkhwanazi. Namhlanje bafethi ngilimphathele hey insizwe niyaziyo igama lawo Zuluboy. Uduma kakhulu ngokuthi uZuluboy. Yebo leyo nto. Lo mfethu lona simbone kakhulu from entweni iningi mesi ngiyacabanga. From
ek-10.
Yeah. Odika.
Yeah.
Yezo leyo nto. Ingoma le uNomalanga.
Yeah.
Waqonqotha ngayo phela yona evulela iminyango yebo lona.
Yeah, yeah, true.
Usathi labo sikubona siyakuza futhi usakaza kukhoza. Usathi sakubona futhi usuyi present. Yanti into ungayenzi wena mfethu.
Hayi lalela ama jack of all trades but master of none. I am no master. Like mfethu ayikho into engakwazi ukuyenza. Yabona to tell you mntaka baba in a nutshell when it all said and done a wise man once said we all live for our funerals.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So yabo mhlakuvalwe ibhokisi. If you are able to leave people with one sentence about who you are in life, for me, that sentence I wanted to be, that guy was an entertainer.
Yes, yes. Because abona mfethu uma sizokhuluma kahle noma vele ngiyazi usazositshela ngabantu ngomlando wakho ukuthi uba uZuluboy uqhamukaphi yayibo leyo nto. So kwenzeke kanjani ukuthi ushayele ingoma igama lakhe kuthiwa uNomalanga yaqhuma kanjani la ngoma?
Hayi ngangisehlathini mfethu kunentombi engishaya eSouth Africa yabo ngiqeda ukushaya amabhuni yabo ngahamba ngaye lusaka yabo ngaphatha iK47 ngihleli noOliver Tambo yabo.
Yeah.
Ngiyadlala mfethu, I'm too young for that. I'm too young for that.
Hayi ngikulaza man. Ngikulaza
ngoba I'm way too young for it. I'm way too young for it. So what happened was ngikhulele entuzuma, entuzuma isusiyo Glen ba cross abe exile nasemgababa, and emgababa was a place where amasocials together in numbers before they get sent overseas, yabo. So ngikhulele endaweni enjalo, and I got to hear the stories of amasocials going into exile no Oliver Tambo. I grew up around a movement community entuzuma, so I guess it was all a fiction of me being part of that, because at the end of the day, nathi ngabe sasikhona ehlathini if we were there at that age, yabo.
Imaki ingoma iyaduma umhlaba wonke. Yaqhamuka kanjani?
Hayi bethu, ngathi ngihlele emotweni nelinye igupta lami kuthi uSipho Sithole.
Hayi igupta. uSipho Sithole net.
Sipho Sithole, you see of Prasa. Yeah, we started a company together with him called Native Rhythms. I was the first artist there. He was CEO yasegalo signed Thandiswa, signed yo.
Yeah, a lot of people. Even Zawa signed there.
Zawa was the last time somewhere. Yeah, he was somewhere there. But while he was at Galo, he didn't sign Zawa. We signed Squad Camp, they sold platinum. He signed Thandiswa Mazwai, produced Izabalaza. He did Usimpeta and Bantu Bigo Street.
Yeah.
He just changed the landscape of South African entertainment industry. Yabo. Quite injalo. So, yeah, umjita sasehlele la emotweni. Salalela le ngoma ethi, namhlanje inhliziyo yami ngihlobo babo. Kaifa Simenye classic. And one thing about people from KZN ukuthi siyaqhaya, siyaqhenya ngokuthi we've sibekile induke banje when it comes to the entertainment industry, because umuntu othi wangishiyawe nomala on the original ukhanya umaphumulo wakamashu she was in Sarafina
hey boy
that nice voice. So she walked to Kaifa Simenye. Kaifa Simenye arranged Liberian girl ka Michael Jackson in the US, you know. He was in exile, he's a legend, yabo. Our Quincy Jones nomjik, yabo. So ngihambe ngekuyena, it takes a time shapfire uthi grand itsasa ujob nongkatakat lalela ngoZuluboy mina time nawe ngikhurumane ne. Get me now, I would love to do your song.
Yeah,
he gave me 10% royalties yaleya ngoma.
Angizwa 10%
royalties. And Zuluboy, I will take 90% of record sales yale ngoma.
Yeah.
You take 10%.
Eish.
Yabo? So ngani mina ayi khutmane. Eish. Yeah, well, if I was someone else, I would have said no. No, well, yeah, because as a rapper, I'm touching chorus and pet.
Chorus.
And I'm a verse up, I mean, I've resuscitated its song. I've given him another 50 years.
But, I'm going to say,
yeah, yone yaduma mfethu.
Yone yaduma.
Uvule iminyango nje
hayi. Khosi sikubona ukukhohlela. Ngakho wathwathwa.
Ha ngikhahlela mina ngidlala nomnyango.
Lalela, imali if ngibuze abelona. Uma khona umuntu ozothi mina ngifuna ukuba uZuluboy wakusasa.
Yeah.
Umuntu obukela kuwena from Nomalanga because we have done album 3
engathi. Ama album awu 5 mina. Enye ngirelease Europe 2017, the time I detached from South Africa.
Yeah.
Ngihlale Europe for the whole year in 2017.
Okay. Kunezinto umuntu obukela kuwena because
manje
afuna ukuyifunda siyabachushisa laba bafethu abelona. Sibanika sibavulela iminyango. Bafethu kungenzeka naku izonivulela iminyango. Yabona. Manje uZuluboy vele uzonichushisa ukuthi yonke izinto zizenza kanjani.
Sure.
Ngenza kanjani in terms of mhlawumbe ebo wena like efane njengawe not ukuthi ebo wena but efane njengawe.
Ay lalela mina ngifuna ube road model mina. Mina ngiyingozi ngintswempu ngiblind ngiyabhedha ngintaxatata ngitabaraj. So ungafuna ukukhala ngisho ifoni kwi-interview.
Hey man, must switch off the phone.
Yeah man, the phone fanali.
Lalela.
But anyway, to answer your question, I totally think that umuntu should live their own lives. One.
Yeah.
Two, believe in themselves. And understand we entertainment industry. Kuthi entertainment industry ihlukile kunomuntu oyiclark obhalayo. So yazi abantu banyana, there's a war going on, you know.
Yeah.
Excuse me, the battle is between academics and the arts, right? Mozalwa at the age of 6 ufakwe esikoleni.
Yeah.
Mase ungenile esikoleni for 12 years ufuna ka matric.
Yeah.
Ka matric uyahamba e-tertiary.
Yeah.
After tertiary uthola umsebenzi. Ngo-9 ekuseni uya clock in uhleli phambi kwe-computer. Ngo-12 emini umhlaba wonke uselantshini, ngo-4 ntambama umhlaba wonke uselantshini. The best accolade you can ever achieve ukuba uprofessor ogcwele inkwethu ohlele university ongenamali. In academia.
Yabo. Yeah.
That's what it is. And they use their head as form of intelligence. But we as artists, we use the rest of our body to create intelligence through dance.
That's why we're flexible.
Through arts. Through music, through lyrics, literature. Yabo. So that's why I would love a world where the same time they spend on maths and physics is the same time they spend in arts and dance. Yeah, is what I'm thinking.
15 years,
Yona, it's on as fisa and it's fisa. So, umuntu engathi mina, mekuthiwa ngifuna ukumkhanyisela ngendlela emkhanyisela ngayo. I would say to them, 60% i-talente lakho. The other 40%, eish, bravo wami. Uzoyikhethela indlela ikwena. Hey, khona abazihlola inkomo, hala. Khona ababhema izinto ezibhedayo. Kuningi nje.
Yeah.
Khona abama friends nabantu abarong, khona abama friends nabantu aba in high.
Ngeke sikhulume lokho.
Amese 40%, but bese sokhuluma, uyakusapha.
Hayi, sokhuluma. Hayi, kodwa manje. Sizokhuluma. Hayi, kodwa manje. Bafethu, ningagodli subscribe. Sikukuze sozwa more about uZuluboy, yabonani. Akudlali bafethu ukuba like industry for 15 years but namanje usawuZuluboy samjabule uthi awu na uZuluboy yabo lona basamthanda abantu basamkhumbule yabo lona in next 10 years or 5 years uZuluboy empilweni ibona suke from now now we know that you have achieved a lot of things yabo lona
oh wow yo actually I have a dream of Zuluboy Airways on this flight this aeroplane that must sit on is made of cow skin
Okay.
I'm a hostess as a corner. I go bra. I shall miss to have
okay.
Udlala umaskandi, kusebu Jack and uBontshisa.
Yes.
It's an African experience before Africa, Zuluboy Airways. Because I'm Zulu, vele kumele ngibe necresida, which might be a Bentley.
Yeah.
Kumele ngibe neleather, which might be a ferry coat. Ngibe netekisi, which might be Zuluboy Airways.
Manje asikhuluma ngefiance yakho. Ngiyakukhahlela ngedivorce. Kwakwenze njani? Noma wena wakhahlela yona ngedivorce. Noma wena ayona kahlela.
Oh, ngoba ngise Europe idliso la sahamba iselele. Awasenze khathe
ndawo umshaki. Mosuka ndawo ndawo umshaki.
Yeah. Nothing really happened between the two of us. I was just tired.
Ngisanga buyelani.
Nah.
Ngoba sokuphelile. It's gone. Fight.
Axi fight. Siyazwana. Uyabona moba nentombi. Yabo mina bethi angaze ngaliwe intombi mina.
Oh. Nabagani.
Ay, ngama ningafika endlini nje ngibuye Europe after 11 months and naye angisafuni.
Ngoba ngiyisa.
Selphelile izizalo uselela. Saudi.
Hayi, hayi, thini ugogo? Thini ugogo?
Saudi.
Zulu, okay, sizodlala igame manje kungenzeka na kuwe spot kwaqala kwashuba.
Yeah, hot spot.
Spotlight, I mean, hot spot, everyone. Yeah. I want to kwashuba. Focus, focus, Zulu. Right. I want to ask you a few questions.
Sure.
The only thing that I need from you, your answer, the honest, the food. Yabona. Uma ucabanga nje kungenzeka TV, yipi iliphi igama ucabanga?
Oh, you're saying an answer straight from my mind.
Yeah,
the
yeah,
first
yeah.
thing that comes to mind.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
When I say, when you say?
Kungenzeka TV.
Future.
Future. Love. Come on, come on, come on, come
life.
On. Life. Education.
Bullshit.
Beer.
Nice.
Community.
Needs to understand itself.
Church.
Doesn't exist.
Zuluboy.
God.
Your kids.
Future. Love them to this.
Amanda Plus, eh?
Director.
Amanda Plus, eh? Oh, Mini Dlamini.
Amanda Plus. Mini Dlamini is married.
Amanda Plus, eh? Mini Dlamini.
Amanda Plus. Mini Dlamini is married. Mini Dlamini is married.
Jessica Nkosi or Nomza Mombatha?
Nomza Mombatha, she's a virgin.
How do you know that?
I know, trust me, I have sources.
How do you know that?
Trust me, I've got sources.
Nomza Mombatha. Hey, 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 as good as easy, as an actor, as a musician, as a presenter, because when's a rock in does?
I want to turn that cool, you know?
Yeah.
It's trust. You give people an opportunity and they.
Okay. Trust.
And they fuck you up, big time. You know? They ruin your reputation, they do whatever. You know? Because people are full of pride and they full of themselves.
Yeah.
And some of them, they don't have a teachable spirit or a teachable bone within their body because you're an autocratic approach when it comes. You have an autocratic approach when it comes to leadership.
Yeah.
So when you lead, you make people feel comfortable so they see that as a springboard.
Yes, yes.
But if you were leading as a Republican leader who says, hey, A is A, B is B, maybe they would respect you because maybe that's what people adhere to respect.
Because the last time I checked, I was only actor when. We rap, but in a sense,
that's what everyone always says. But I think I got at Soul City in 2008.
Yeah.
Soul City 9, I played lead. I went to Bomb Shelter there in the East Bay.
Yeah.
They did Izo Izo, Angas.
Yeah.
And when I was there, I met my Mavis. She gave me a script.
Yeah.
I read the script, I read Zakes. I played lead as my first casting role.
Wow.
I had supporting actors from Africa.
Mm.
I played Soul City 9, Soul City 10.
Yeah.
I did Muvango for a year.
Mm.
I did Rhythm City. I did Mshiga Shiga.
Mm.
I did Mshiga Shiga. I did Intersection. I did Gold Digger. I did so much. The movies I shot. Like, it's crazy.
Wapinde. What Lala Elite, go to the musical.
So it's first time in theater. Now you're going to understand this about life.
Yeah.
And I'm to Impili Sugarabili.
Yeah.
Go no Jacob Zuma no Tabumpig.
Yeah.
Kuno Chabupule. No Rapatle.
Uh-huh.
They both play for Kaiser Chiefs. One is born with it. One goes to school with it.
When I follow you, Katakur love.
How, yeah, so long as in the now, so nominated Fury Cup, the 54th Fury Cup, Cape Town Awards.
Yeah,
I got a nomination for my first casting. Ganga from the theater, bang for Ned Bang Lindan say Europe for 2017. Bang for the theater because they needed me as Mtsotsi. They saw something about me. Aba bon by team. We are mas umuto casta, which meant from Zuluboy, Zuluboy. And it was 54 scenes. 3 hours non-stop. I was at every scene, 54 scene, giving energies for the whole run.
Yes.
So it was heavy.
Imagine for you too. You wanna listen to see badly na my achievement also in zin. I want to let you out and ye. Oh, I ends what I lay and so I caught the building.
I was performing Shwele Baba in Europe, second biggest stage in the world, Mundial Festival. Yeah. I'm going to have a promise designed like 7,000 in the grey hairs of Makhehle, Europe. They were all waving their hands. And I think from that was closing the World Cup, no, Kelly Rowland. I did a song with her in 2010.
Wow.
We're 2.4 billion viewers.
Yes.
Before that, it's being nominated against Jay-Z and Kanye West in 2009 in Nairobi, Kenya.
Jay-Z,
Kanye West for Best Hip Hop Artist.
Uzuluboy.
Yeah, Google it. In 2009 for MTV.
Yeah.
And yeah, I think closing it up, it's I was performing in Muritile Park one day.
Yeah.
And Mthobisi Mkhwanazi says I should do a song with her. Yapheli imali yami. And on the stage, I perform with Mthobisi Mkhwanazi, you know?
Yeah.
You know, perform with Mthobisi Mkhwanazi. Kwaqhamuka Brahim Masekela. I was trapped between Brahim and Mthobisi, so. Yeah, so for me, yo, I think...
Nangu Zuluboy la.
Yeah, man.
Ngenzeka na kuwe.
Ngenzeka na kuwe. Ngenzeka na kuwe. Ngenzeka na kuwe. Ngenzeka na kuwe. Ngenzeka na kuwe.
15 years with industry. Yeah, boli onto.
Yeah.
Usa ukhona namanje. Sisakujabulela.
Yeah.
In the next 10 years to come.
Yeah.
Ufuna ukachiva.
Eh, ufuna ube billionaire bafo. Eh, ufuna ukudayisa ama mask quarantine.
Iphi mask hote? Iphi mask? Yima, asibuze, hey, khona le te corona wena.
Yini yona le yona? Bayem.
How do you feel about it?
It was their time to fight
against
what they believe and stop praying for what they believe.
When you run,
but they did not fight. Just go to Rupert.
Oh, when oh,
the Bosch, but give him a billion. Yeah, for the show price, yeah, for the pick and pay. I'm also befriending Bashan and I'm not banding it.
You just make up your mind.
That's the swaggy passing. What was a two-chess out of fun?
Hey, call it.
Yes, yes. Two-chess out of fun. Yes. Did you know my son?
Oh, baby, you need.
As a collective.
Yeah.
Masibe a nigga. Look, Petrus Motype, nigga, like the name. To keep his businesses open.
Yes. It's all about paying
it's
cash.
It's all about the game.
The game now. Yeah.
And like that, Satan, man, you make a point.
Yeah.
So, if you join the rich society, they tell you to choose between two.
Yeah.
Abanba Satan and the Jewish family.
Yeah.
You choose between the two. The churches are not there. So, right now, they are proving a point. Labantu, Bobumnyam.
Yeah, we'll see,
this is
control.
What we can do. And yeah. And Tina, what's sad for us is that it's Kuloko, Kobe, Semason 20, Samba, Semason 20.
Laban Bamason cannot stand up for what they believe in. None of them have a strategy of going forward and challenging
the system.
Period. Open gates.
How?
We save hundred imali bowazi ukuthi kusasa uzobwenza omunye
50,000.
Yeah. Wazi ukuthi ngomsombuluko asingena omunye 50,000. Sasidlo 83,000 in a space of 3 months. And the entourage ngangihamba na kid pajamas na 7th Avenue walk imoto ezowu 5 zonke petrol ifakwe yimini.
Yes, sir.
Yabo, but umkhulu wathi wemzukulu. Wena ke le moto ohamba nazo. Goodman ngene garage. Bonke bahamba cha. Usala wedwa uthi ufaka petrol.
Yeah.
Not one of them after you've paid the bill would actually say,
yeah,
can I put petrol in your car?
Zulu. Lalela
bafo.
Aswazi umndeni wakhe bolona. And labalandeli bakho bafisa ukwazi ukuthi uzala lobani, uzalo bani.
Ngizale nkunzi malanga mina uDlamini into axantaka xa yaseBeville bezala nomvovo lapha eMawuzi, umvovo isikhoke esikhulu saseMawuzi.
Eh,
saseBeville wayenamatekisi.
Eh. Uzale kanti.
Kodwa benama first born awu 8.
Ah, okay.
Sigcwele kamasha abafowethu.
So iy'ngane zona
nginazo mina ziwu 2 wethu official eyodwa unofficial.
Okay, Petu. Umuntu ehlekisana naye manje.
Hayi, Petu. Lowo Petu. Ehlekisana naye lowo Petu yazi kubambana ngithi.
Come on, mina ngabe betshela abavukeli banindini.
Hayi, uthi nginayo intombi bafethu yabo ngisothima nesenzizo. Fala ukugegela gege ndaba zonke zingegela kithi ndobona basikhangene nema ayithe madolanyo ngicela.
Ushatadile.
Mina ngihlakushade. Angiboni kodwa kwamanje.
You're not ready.
Yoda ngibuye emshadweni. Uyazi phela uma ufika elokishini uyakwazi ukuthi ukhiphe inkomo. Uhambe yothi kanjalo ulobole. Kanti emva kokulobola kube wona umshado. I said, my people, lalela, we need in each and every one of us the spirit of Marcus Garvey and the Garveyites. We were equal. Abamhlophe badlala ngathi poverty is pain. Why sabanika nesihlathi? Now, all power to the people means a chance of free education, right? Free healthcare. How can freedom be free if I see no sanitation? Yo kapela pasopa, my brothers, yo pay attention. To the leaders of our black nation, they're leading with no purpose, robbing my future's destination. They call it bureaucracy, standing in the way of my destiny. Baba, forgive them because they black and they program for a CV. Certified certificates, ne prapa kande kweli TV. E office ni, they're hanging over demo ye democracy. Now let us focus on this earth. This conclusion gives birth to ingane zami zakho. Mikasa sukasa kusasa ingane zakhe zami.
Hey sir, yeah. Okay.
Masiyawabhala.
Who's that? I'm at me. I'm a producer's gang, I'm a face gang.
I'm a producer's gang.
No, Netflix.
I support Uzala, I love Uzala. Yeah. And I'm actually doing something with stained glass as well.
I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.
Yeah.
And I'm 37 years old.
Yeah, which means
I have two kids. I still don't smoke in Panama. So even our principles, On social media.
Yeah.
You can find me at I am Zuluboy on Instagram, at I am Zuluboy on Twitter. Facebook Zuluboy Zulu. Yeah, ungibheke nje bethu, download the nengoma zang, nengoma maskandi, it's out there. You can find it on Vodacom. You just search for usefikile, yeah.
Now yazi Zulu, we interview ngeke ngafonela umuntu yabolodwa.
Yeah.
Ngitshela ukuthi wena ozofika for interview. Wathi angibuzi la umbuzo yabolodwa. Uthe angibuzi ukuthi ubheke umuzi luthule.
Mhm.
Ubaba wakho yini?
Hawu. Umfowamolo.
Umfowamolo. Ngoba wonke umuntu uyitshela ukuthi uBhekumuzi Luthuli baba wakho.
No, uBhekumuzi Luthuli started recording in 1975 eGalo. Had 18 albums.
Mm.
I featured him on one of my third albums. I went to the South African Music Awards, Amasama. I was nominated for Best Male category. I think I had 5 nominations that year. So ngahlangana naye ngase ngithi Rootman, I've written you something.
Mm.
What? You wrote me something?
Yeah,
Rootman. Awuzwakala studio ngiyacela the podcast the goal yabo
was
toy. So he came through at the time. I want you to do the song because he's a legend lomjini.
Yeah.
And his sound was conventional. It was not Maskandi. Yeah. It was Maskandi that had a bit of world some Brazilian sounds in it, yabo. So that's my tone. So if I press play, ishing on my sing, but sing, show nalina, bo, we can do man. So, and I'm like, you know, Ubon of Mozamu justify, Hurtman, I know the song doesn't mean anything.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? That's wrong Zulu.
Yeah.
It doesn't exist, but when I wrote it, it just sound perfect.
So, yeah.
I told Hurtman, so look, boy. I'm not sure.
Ancike edongweni uthi wezulu boy ake sambe mfana uyobona amatshitshi le ngakithi kwamshiba. My God, this is so amazing. One thing I loved about Upeg Moose was that I'm a phrasing arc.
Yeah.
Wezulu boy ake sambe mfana uyobona amatshitshi le ngakithi kwamshiba.
Yes, yeah.
Phrasing.
Yeah, yeah. It was so nice.
Yo, yo, yo.
Master. He is the first artist umaskandi engine album yakhe.
Ngempela. Yazi ngomakethi uma umbono nonsikelele bomtshela
ukuthi
ngicela ngifonele. Nansi number yami 91047. Ngiphinde.
Ngithanda le nhliziyo yami bra bra bra. Yeah, I love the song.
Awuyoni mani ngeke bakuthande wonke.
Yabona ngithanda lo ngoma yakhe. Yona ingoma mina ngishayele yona. Kodwa may his soul rest in peace.
Anginandaba. Akukhona abakuthanda.
Hey. Yabo siyamkhumbula futhi sothe simkhumbula ngengoma zakhe.
Yeah, big up.
Yabona. So kungcono cause abantu sebeyazi ukuthi nanisebenzisane. Hawu thi yakuzala yabo leyo.
No. Mina umuntu angizalwa ngiphiki.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, wathi angiyona indodana.
Yeah.
Oyi pantsulu, yazalwa mahumusha bese. Abayini kanti. Ungizalwa ama time, thina zalwa amapantsulu, njengoba ngisho sibo 8 from my dad's side. Basicela umasho.
Yeah.
Onke abafowethu.
Hey,
yeah man. So zalwa mahumusha, some of us, me I've never said dad to anyone.
Yeah.
I've never said ubaba. So I've never had an opportunity to call anyone dad.
Hi. Babukele emakhaya, hi lokho kwaZulu. Kuqondene naye. Thini tesiqondene tesibheke kakhulu yebo lodi, i-career yakhe nempilo yakhe yebo lodi. Kodwa ke nalokho showcase ukuthi kuyisifundo nothi nawe engane
zakho. Because iningi ingane ezikhulu ezingathi baba kumuntu.
Yabo lodi.
So which is the issue that one thing I would like to teach them is one, ne? Do not use that as something to victimize yourself.
Yeah.
Unga be victim by it. You can call my daughter and ask her, unjani babu wakho. She will tell you it's the best father ever.
Yeah.
Because I don't have a reference point to ubo baba unjani.
Yeah.
So my daughterkazi wami, she gets away with murder. Don't I know my knife on that because I'm going to be the best father that I ever imagined.
Yeah, which is the good thing. Yeah. Which is the good thing. Now about you. Mele befundele kwena yebo lo ukuthi lento eyenzekile kwena lawo futhi awusozwa yenza inalona
hayi angizibheka njalo ngithi mina
ubeyele
bafundele kumina ukuthi babe inspired by me ukuthi don't use that as something ukuthi ibe i victim yokuthi
wow
uyohlala ebridge naye ukuthi mina nginababa no take that and make it positive yokusho ukuthi I can be the best dad I can
like I can be that I can be Zulu boy.
So
yeah. Obukile makhaya hayi ke ngicela ni subscribe. Zulu. Benze njalo mfethu. Ngeke mfethu ngifike ngiphathele wena.
Yeah, banga subscribe.
Wechike yini
bese ngiya subscriber guys, ngiya subscriber namhlanje.
Yeah, bona.
Bethu uzozushisa kwanda.
Bafethu umthobisi mkhwanazi lona benhleli nozulu phoba bafethu ngiyathanda kakhulu ke ake ngithi ke papa yini
uzulu yasabeka boy sabwe shift now now the presenter pensa sona sabe yakhe yabona krista once no sitya ke tisa jaya once no turn me up some more. Hater, I'm a fiction terminator. Kavune microphone ugumele stikini sifone ubani umbetter hater. Zulu game changer, mother from game elevator. CEO of it's a hip hop sign, you better waiter. But I don't see you hater. Kabule sphong weni mnoa my boy, guess I'll see you later. Breaking bread at Afulin, we live another hater. It's not...